Forsberg couldn't hang on to it. Here comes Domi up the ice. Hits the trailer. Dvorak shot. They score! Well, literally a broken play. There were sticks all over the ice. Dvorak ends up putting home the first goal of the game.
This is a tough break. Hartman going to the bench to get his stick from Brogan. It was slashed earlier in the play, and you can see here, make a good play, good block, right back to him. Lexi Emelin blocks this shot or pass attempt. You'll see it come across right here. Dvorak, and he gets it right back.